Sure, our system of free enterprise isn't perfect.
Under the protection of our freedoms, American labor, management, and capital, the greatest production team in the history of mankind, have made the United States the industrial master of the world.
But look what a new invention did to my grandpa. For 25 years, he knocks his brains out in the wagon works. Then along comes the grandpa. Need I tell you what happened to grandpa?
Your grandfather was a powerful man, yet his strength equaled only one-tenth of a horsepower. You have hundreds of horsepower in this costly giant of a machine. Multiply your strength and efficiency 1,000 times. This makes it possible for you to earn more than any worker in history.
Americans bewildered and jobless. Men and women wanted to earn the help they got, to hold up their heads, to keep themselves from going rusty. Retail business needed their purchasing power to stimulate trade. And all over America, communities needed all sorts of improvements in public services. Projects were inaugurated and sponsored by local officials, who also subscribed local funds to buy materials and supplement the federal money, which went largely in wages to the workers. Does this work pay America? Here is the record of it to judge for yourself. City streets, pounded by ever-increasing traffic, are modernized, resurfaced. Thousands of blocks, which mean huge savings in local tax money. Vital to the communities which they serve are the thousands of miles of highways constructed and improved by the works program. The need for first-class highways grows constantly. The automobile and the motor truck become increasingly important in both city and rural commerce.
We have seen a few of the 120,000 projects that are embraced by the works program. Each of these projects has been planned to meet a real need in the community which it serves, to take care of the unemployed, as well as to confer real and lasting benefits on the people of the United States, is the object of the WPA. Under this program, work pays America.